Welcome to Strange Science News.
According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, electronic cigarette use has now surpassed traditional cigarette use among middle and high school students. New research also suggests that non-nicotine containing e-cigarette solutions have a damaging effect on lung health, leading researchers to call for more research. The researchers exposed human and mouse cells to cigarette smoke and e-cigarette solution that either contained nicotine or was nicotine-free. Their findings shed light on how cigarette smoke damages the lungs and point directly to nicotine as the main cause. The deleterious effects of nicotine were seen in both cigarette smoke and in e-cigarette solutions that contain nicotine. This result was expected. However, interestingly, nicotine-free e-cigarette solutions were also found to include lung-harming substances such as acrolein. This substance, which is present in both e-cigarette solution and vapor, has been shown to damage the lungs by attacking the molecules that hold the endothelial cells together. Lead researcher Irina Petrak states, "These results caution that e-cigarette inhalation may be associated with adverse effects on lung health, even when no nicotine is present." For more information about this story, please see the links below. Don't forget to subscribe, and as always, thank you for watching Strange Science News.